one boot on. He was back. We understand in the training room. We
went through a tough match with Dax.
Yeah, of course he did.
But this is,
MJF just picked his freaking spots. He knew that Danielson was in the training room. He knew that Moxie was out of the building.
I know. Right now, you gotta hope he's okay here. He's not as a new Regal. He's a good guy.
He's had so many health issues.
And I've known Regal like you, Siobhan. I've known him probably 27, 26 years, maybe more.
I've known him as Lord Regal, Stephen Regal, William Regal, whatever you want to say. He has had a profound impact on this business. And basically, he was, how cowardly is to hit him from behind? I mean, MJF is a blight on AEW, and there's something needs to be done.